Sorry, wait. So I want to go.
Go ahead.
So this is a fidget spinner, and I'm going to show you some cool tricks. And so it's pretty cool. If you haven't heard of one, it's a fidget spinner, and you can get them at 7-Eleven, Amazon. There's all kinds of these. Some even have 9 of these. Yeah, I saw one on when I was looking on the shop. I saw one that's 19.
Show us on one finger. Let's see.
This one I call the one finger.
I'm gonna do it after this.
I tried to.
Yeah.
And this one is the same thing, but the one summer.
I'm gonna do it after this.
It's even shaking.
Ooh.
Oh! Did you see that? It actually went in there. Okay, that was the first time. The tober.
He's done this before, but it's really hard.
Wait, sorry guys. No. I'll try again. I done it, but it's hard.
And
it's okay.
Please like and subscribe.
Yep.
I just see that on a bunch of YouTube videos. So
yeah.
I thought I would say it.
Please like and subscribe.
Woo!
Please like and subscribe.
My turn.
Okay, I'm trying to know and you get wrong. Okay, rest in peace. Sorry.
Yeah, you have to do it on the tip of your nose. Well, I mean, I don't think it'll work on your nose because your nose is squishy.
What?
See? It's all squishy.
You say bye, Kobe.
Huh?
Well, I did a little.
No, I would do it like...
Come on,
teacher. Should you like try it on your tongue?
No, certainly. Okay.
Gross.
It won't fit. Okay, so